you will go with the sound of the tone.
Beep.
All right, we're off. Looks like right now in that number one spot, that's going to be the Black Monster SC10. Oh, Mike making a mistake going up the transformer line. He did not hit it though, but he is good. Right now, Daniel's holding up the number one spot. Number two's going to be Chris. Robert and through. Mike's coming in hot on him though. Remember, drivers, this is the main event. Double bumping is allowed. Just trying to take people completely out. Kurt Marshall. Mike, remember, hit the line. Consistency. Alright, right now it looks like Daniel, AJ, and Robert. Chris is going to wrap up your top four. Daniel's holding it down in that number one spot with that SC10. He's driving the Black Monster SC10. Looks like the whole field out here tonight is going to be associated, except for Robert. He's running that last. Looks like Mike's moving into that four spot. Mike's going to try to catch up to Chris right now. Oh, they're getting in some trouble for the crossover. Mike still makes it over. They are getting a little rough there. All right, drivers, right now, Daniel 1, EJ 2, Chris 3, Robert in the number four spot. Mike's back into the five spot, but he's not far behind at all. Oh, turn Marshall, turn Marshall, there we go. Looks like Kyle's running that number six position. Alright, drivers, right now Mike's coming around. Mike's trying to catch up to Chris Silva. Let's see if he can do it. Mike's running that black and blue and silver team associated. He's got that Oakley stickers down the side of it. That is a factory Oakley machine. Drivers, remember, if you are getting lapped by faster drivers, let them get around you. Making a mistake over the crossover. He's getting caught up. Not to worry, because you are still holding on to that number four spot, though. Looks like Chris is going to get into some lap traffic. Mike, that means there's the room for you to capitalize. Make some clean passes. You might be able to catch up with Chris right now. As he's going through the field. Go, Chris. All right, one and two, that's AJ and Daniel right now. Chris in that number three spot, Mike in the four. Mike is coming, he's doing everything he can right now to catch up Chris, and he is making up some time. He is moving that 10-second gap into about 3 seconds right now. Drivers, you're 4:30 into this main event. You have 2:30 remaining. 2:30 you are coming up on Chris. This is going to be your battle for third. Mike with that black, silver, and blue associated. Chris with that all blue associated. They're going down the straightaway, and that's a battle on the track. That is for your third place position right now. Remember, drivers, hit your lines. Hit your lines. Do not focus on what the other driver is doing. Looks like Chris is kicking the turbo button. Oh, and it looks like he got caught. Mike was trapped. Mike is in that third place. Mad Mike. Oh, and Chris is coming back up on Mike after Mike made some mistakes there. Oh, Mike getting caught up. Making it a row. Turbo. Mike and Chris is the battle. AJ has checked out that number one position. Daniel's in the number two car right now. Mike is seeing if he can hunt down Chris again. Mike, you're gonna make it happen. You got 40 seconds on the clock. 40 seconds, watch out. Oh, keep it going. Kyle, if you do get stuck in the straightaway, make sure you call it real loud so everybody can hear it. Mike and Chris are hanging toe-to-toe right now. They're right next to each other. Chris doing a little wheelie down the straightaway, getting caught up on the side. All right, drivers, 15 seconds remaining. 15 seconds remaining on the clock, drivers. Oh, Mike making a little mistake. Mike, you are done. That is a race, Mike. Daniel, you are done also. AJ, you're done. Robert, you're done.